Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'll be showing you guys some of the tricks for this calculator Casio. Yay, good thing. So let's open it. So yeah, so as you can see, it's a normal natural UPAM FX96SG Plus. So yeah, this is my calculator right now. So the first hack is the most simple hack of them all. First, you can do this shooting star, which is simple. You can just do that. Then you make sure you can control these buttons. Make sure this goes up to the small one here. So then you switch that with an X. And you see that? You go that down. And then you keep pressing this. So that's hack number one. It's not really hacks, it's just fun little random things. So next one would be a guy showing off his muscles. So this one, you need use a bit of numbers. First you use 8 bracket, then you use 9, you use minus, then you use bracket, but the other one. So you turn this around. You can see this guy. Better lighting. Check it, better lighting. So you see, that is a guy showing off his muscles. And yeah, that is the number two. Next one is quite fun. So this is like a random thing you can put, like example, you put 5, then you press alpha, then you press x3, then you see that, then 4 alpha x3, 3 alpha x3, 2 alpha x3, 1 alpha x3. Wait, so you can just tell. So press equals, then you go 5 4 3 2 1. So all I'm doing is just doing this 5 4 3 2 1. I'm just pressing equal guys key. So next we can type. So if you look closer, better lighting. If you look very close, in these slots here it'll be A, B, C, D, E, F. Yeah, F. Then it'll be X, Y, M. So those are the letters you can do. Example, output. This is a fun trick that I do with the third one. So as about I'll say feed alpha F, alpha E, alpha E, alpha D, feed, and then you put alpha this. After that you'll do feed me. Then after that you do this, you can type beef. So you can put alpha B, alpha E, alpha E, alpha F. So this is fun. So look, see this. So let's just press equals, feed me beef. Wait, what? No, feed Dell. So feed me beef. Feed me beef. So this is kind of a thing that you can do. Press mode setup. Then you press 2, you come up more. Then you press 2 again. So what you see is, so your challenge is to get these two Y and X blue at the same time. So let me show you guys. 1, 2, 3, go. So you need to press these buttons. Simple, so let's go. So it's quite hard. It's a very hard challenge. Yeah, I got it. So yeah, that is that. So after that, if you press on to restart everything, you start this here 0. If you press at 0, what you press is gonna be normal again. Alright? If you guys don't know how to fix it, press mode and you press 1. So that is that. Then you'll stop it. So yeah, if you want to see a part 2, please leave a like, please subscribe and leave comments. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.